I hate these MILFs meetings. Ugh. Tiffany always reminds me, you popped. Ugh, why do I do this?
Because you want to be a part of your kid's school. And the head of any parent committee is a former Regina George.
All right, what's our safe word to bail?
George Clooney.
Oh my God, you popped.
Oh, the scenic route.
All right, ladies, so what is on the agenda for today? Well, we've got great news. Mm-hmm. Leah, congratulations. We voted you Booby Art spokesmodel.
No. I don't think so.
Why not?
I hardly have any boobs.
Oh, they're coming. You're good.
Well, then who's gonna do it?
Oh, gosh! Who will be the Booby Art spokesperson? I wish we knew someone who worked at like a Hooters. Oh, you! Don't you work there? There's an idea.
I told you to stop wearing that.
This is my favorite outfit.
Wait, so you don't work at Hooters?
No, I work in an office.
Who for?
I'm not really sure. I start tomorrow.
Oh, and Leah, you start today. Mm-hmm. You need these way more than I do.
What are those?
Oh, these will work until you meet Dr. Perks.
Dr. Perks is amazing. Like, without these, I never would have become an inventor. To Dr. Perks.
Ugh.
Show them yours, Tiffany.
Good. Oh, yeah. See?
Are you suggesting I get a boo job? I mean, I'm pregnant. You should understand.
Well, I was smart and had mine done before I had kids.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Listen, I know your milk's gonna be in, but not for a while, and we don't have that kind of time.
Oh, well, I mean, they're still bigger than usual.
Oh, sweetie, were you mistaken for a boy in high school?
George Clooney.
OMG, I love him. He is so hot. He's like super duper hot. Like, especially for an old guy, like, good for him. You know what I mean? Like, wow.